done everything else, I think. We've only got those two. That's disappointing. Okay. Let's go. Save. And disappointing that we couldn't play as other characters. Really want to start working on what my team is actually going to be. Save point? Actually, the rest point is what is probably more accurate. By the way, can you tell from the music that it's the same company that made Ys8? Because there's a lot of musical stuff in here that reminds me very much of Ys. Game. tactics. Okay.
My turn. Leave it to me. There! Thanks! My turn! Go!
I'll pick you up!
Leave it to me. Here we go! Go!
I'll pick you up! My turn!
Thanks! It's my turn. There! Here we go! Now's our chance!
I'll pick you up! My turn! Arcus activate! Ha!
Thanks! It's my turn! My turn! Ha!
Okay, it's safe for now.
Leave it to me. Too slow!
Right!
My turn! There! It's my turn. Time is precious. We should hurry.
Watch out, guys!
Go! There! It's my turn. Turn. There.
Right. Arcus, activate.
All right. Turn.
My turn.
All right. Go.
Okay. It's safe for now.
What is that?
Enemies ahead. We'll have to fight.
Here we go. It's my turn. You're mine! Go!
Right!
Thanks! My turn!
You up.
It's my turn.
My turn. Arcus activate.
My turn. Now's a chance.
I'll pick you up. Ha!
Thanks. Leave it to me. Go.
Ha! Let's go.
Go.
Okay,
nice
that was
work,
tough.
Though. It's a fight they want.
Give it up, everyone!
Leave it to me.
Arcus activate!
Thanks! Leave it to me. My turn. There. Now's our chance.
I'll take you up.
Thanks. All right. Go.
Right.
Here we go! Go!
I'll bend you up!
Alright. Here we go! Okay, it's safe for now.
Okay. Treasure chest over here.
The wind's behind us. Let's go! My turn! Leave it to me. There!
My turn! Now!
Go! My turn! Now's our chance!
I'll bend you up!
Leave it to me. There!
My turn! Is everybody okay?
Those were 10 times easier than anything else.
Oh, a treasure chest!
To see in the dark.
Yay! We're at the end!
Because I have a feeling they wouldn't give us access to all this unless something big was about to happen. might be good.
This looks tough. Careful!
All right. Marcus, activate. Go! All right, let's do this! Leave it to me! Take this!
Right! Keep it up, everyone!
All right. Go!
Now's our chance!
I'll take you up! My turn! Marcus, activate!
Leave it to me.
Here we go! Go!
I'll take you up! My turn!
It's my turn.
There! Here we go!
It's my turn.
Ha! Thanks! Go! Ha! Here we go! All right, let's do this!
Right!
Got it!
All right!
Everyone!
It's my turn.
There! Go!
It's my turn.
My turn!
Let's go!
Leave it to me.
My turn!
Leave it to me.
There! Here we go! All right, let's do this!
Leave it to me.
There!
Right!
Ha! Thank you.
Go! Ha! Go!
I'll pick you up!
Leave it to me.
Right!
Great!
All right!
Nice.
Plus, I can just go out here. Report to the principal. Strange when the first like 3 hours had so much voice acting, and this last 2 hours haven't.
Thank you.
ammo. Lisa. Let's go see Emma. Chester was being in the student union. There is some upstairs I could have gone. This will do less of them. Here she is. Yep, now we can go to the dorm.
Not bad. But I don't think I can manage much more than this. I guess I should just be grateful I was able to pass the beginner examination at all. Better do some studying. It sounds like this is going to be a busy week, what with that ominous practical exam looming over us. I do have that radio from George here. We had that orbital radio back home, too. Never knew they made them this small, though. Let's see. Which station is Radio Trista? Ah, there we go.
It's 9 p.m. and you're listening to Radio Trista. Welcome, welcome. Don't touch that dial, listeners. You found the right place to be tonight. It's time for the start of a brand new program here on Radio Trista, coming at you promptly every Sunday. I call it Aubin Time, after the word for evening. Might be a little cliched, but sometimes simple is best, right? Clichés are clichés for a reason, after all. Anyway, my name is Misty, and I'll be your host. Hopefully I'll get to feature some famous guests at some point, so be sure you tune in every week or you might miss them.
You know, she's got a pretty nice voice. This might be good to leave on in the background while I'm working.
I hope life has been treating all of you well this month as we slowly near the end of April. Here in Trista, the beautiful Lino flowers have passed their peak and begun to wilt. But wilting flowers are beautiful in their own way, as they serve to remind us just how fleeting this existence truly is. I'm sure many of our listeners are students, busy with the challenges of adjusting to their new lives. But what harm is there in taking a moment to admire nature every now and again? It's good for what ails you, I say.
Okay, let's get your practical exam started, shall we? To be completely clear from the outset, this exam is about more than just testing your physical strength and stamina. It's designed to hone in on how capable you are of making strategic combat decisions on the fly. Defeating your opponent quickly is a good thing, certainly, but it won't be enough to score you high marks here.
Huh. Interesting.
So we're going to have to use our heads for this one, huh?
You'll see. Anyway, let's get this month's exam started, shall we? Reen, Elliot, Gaius, you're up first. Please step forward.
Right.
Uh-oh.
Got it.
Prep work here. Those are all good.
All right, then. Here we go.
What's that?
A monster?
No. I'm not sensing any life coming from it at all.
That's right. Think of it like a scarecrow. Only it's a moving scarecrow, I guess. Either way, it's not alive. I've set its parameters fairly high, though, so it is formidable. But if you give it your all, I'm confident you can beat it. Probably. Make good use of your Arcus's combat link abilities, for example, and I bet it'll be a piece of cake! Hint, hint.
Oh.
So that's what you're playing at.
All right. Begin!
Bring it on! Here we go! All right, let's do this! Leave it to me!
My turn! Give it up, everyone!
All right! You're mine! It's my turn!
There! My turn!
Right!
Leave it to me!
There! Here we go!
My turn!
It's my turn!
Here we go!
This looks bad. Arcus activate! Ha!
Go!
Leave it to me.
Arcus, activate!
Give it up, everyone!
Here we go! All right, let's do this!
It's my turn.
There!
It's my turn.
There!
My turn!
My turn!
It's my turn.
Not good.
Arcus, activate!
It's my turn!
Go! Alright, let's do this!
Give it up, everyone!
It's my turn!
There! Here we go!
My turn!
My turn.
Take this. Go.
Not good.
Ha! Go.
Go. Leave it to me.
My turn. Oh, we did it!
And I didn't use any link at all because it never popped up.
We won.
Don't know how, though.
Not bad. Not bad at all. Excellent use of combat links, too. Seems like the practice you got in the old schoolhouse really paid off.
It just may have.
Oh?
Have those three been training in secret?
All right, on to the second group. Laura, Emma, Eusis, come forward.
tougher than I thought it would be.
It does seem like combat links are the key to fighting it effectively, though.
That's rather unfortunate.
Instructor, may I ask a question? What exactly was that marionette we just fought?
Yeah, that thing was weird.
A machine, maybe?
I've never seen anything else like it.
Just a little something I got roped into working with a while back. I'd rather not use it if I don't have to, but I can't deny it serves as a valuable function. And it's rather customizable, too. I mean, it did its job quite well during our test, didn't it? So there you go.
I get the feeling there's a whole lot she'd rather not tell us.
Anyway, that brings this month's practical exam to an end. But as you might recall, I told you I had a big announcement for you today, too. Are you all ready to hear what it is? I'll give you a hint. It's about a special part of Class 7's curriculum. Give up? It's really bugging you now, isn't it? Well, I'll come clean. The special task you're about to be assigned is none other than a field study.
Field study?
Oh, I don't like the sound of this one bit.
You'll be split into two groups, A and B, and each sent to a different location. And while you're there, you'll be given a number of tasks to complete. Doesn't that sound like fun?
We only just got to the academy, and we're already being sent somewhere else?
Will you not be coming with us, Instructor?
Oh, of course not! It'd be much too easy for you if I were there to bail you out every time the waters of life came seeping in. You've got to be cruel to be kind and all that.
Well, I'm certainly not opposed to a challenge if it allows me to advance my training.
Instructor Valestine, where exactly will we be going and when?
Yes, about that. As I said, you'll be split into two groups, A and B. Each of you, please come forward and take one of these to see how the groups have been divided and where each is being sent.
What?
So we lose Gaius.
Well, these are certainly some interesting groupings.
Keldic and Parm. Are they both in Erebonia?
Yeah, Keldic's a market town on the east side of the Empire.
And Parm is situated in the deep south. It's known for its spinners.
All that way? How irritating.
Yeah, you can definitely hear Morgana there.
I'm less worried about where we're going than the utter lack of sense that went into these groupings.
Unbelievable.
You'll be leaving this weekend, and we'll be out in the field for 2 days' time. Your means of reaching your respective locations will, of course, be by train. So do make sure you're thoroughly prepared, rested, and rearing to go before the big day.
Thank you for asking.